What's good to YouTube? We are back with our Thrawn's Revenge, Empire of the Hand. Let's play. I am so trained in saying Empire War Remake. It's not even funny at this point, but it's okay. We're back with our Let's Play. Last time we left off, we experienced some weird little laggy issues and stuff, like skips. I think I fixed it. How about then? It'll apparently fix itself like late game. Happens, apparently. They've conquered Bakura. That's not good, because that means our tailbone is exposed. So now we'll have to send ships back here to guard our assets, because they've literally got direct access to two of our worlds, which is not what we want. We'll move these ships back. Or not ships, troops. And I think I'll go ahead and, what is this? This is an interdictor. This is a chaff. Greater Maldrude is the name. I could not remember the faction in the red from a previous video. But, yeah, last time we left off, we were still, like, little turtled up in our little back corner of the galaxy. I have zero intentions on moving anytime soon. Just because there's kind of no point. We're in a nice spot, and we can't get to us. And that's how it should be. Let's see. We'll move these guys up here. Send some scouts this way. If I could drag a little harder, that'd be cool. I think there's an option to adjust mouse sensitivity. I'm not sure. But Iriadu Authority is killing it right now. They're pushing up hard. Let's see. Construction complete. I don't know if you guys can hear the audio or not. It's always fun fucking with audio, because it's Empire War. We'll keep building up our fleet back here. Like I said, we're in such a nice spot, because we kind of don't really have much to worry about. We're in a nice little coveted corner of the galaxy, and there's only realistically like three different ways to get to us. I'm okay with that. Saladris, all these places are having a rough time right now. The New Republic has conquered the transitory mess. Oh, from Contrum. I'm about to say, that's insane. There's no way. Actually, this gives me some idea for my New Republic playthrough. But anyway. Construction complete. Let's see. Like we don't have much to worry about. We don't have really too many bases to cover. Like, we do kind of from here to Endor. But if we could take, we can use what fleet we have. Yeah, we actually, wait, what's happening? That's a decent fleet. That's actually a decently sized fleet. Nope, you know what? We're literally just obligated to turtle up right now. They can't do much to us. Build more of these stations for income. Beginning construction. And we'll just keep building more frigates for our little fleet back here. I heard the Vigilance gunship is actually pretty good. Okay. Yeah, we'll just keep building frigates for this little corner right here. New Republic's actually lightening their fleet just a tiny bit over at Bakura. I'm not seeing anything in Endor. So we'll get these last two Vigilances going. And then we'll move out from there. We do have a really big station right here on this small planet, unfortunately. Can you build any more? Let's see.
Vigilance standing by.
Build one of these newer dreadnought replicas. Alright, I think we've got a pretty solid fleet now over here.
Construction complete.
I don't think the fleet of Bakura would be too much of a problem now. Maybe. Actually, yeah, it will be. We don't have enough capital ships to kind of even everything out, so I think that'd be a terrible idea. We'll build two more of those. Because four assault frigates isn't anything crazy. Also, the Greater Maldrude are losing so many heroes. Oh yeah, they're almost dead. They've been reduced to nothingness. The Republic has conquered Kashyyyk, which sounds canon. Yikes. Kraken just died. I need to stop reading the Galactic Feed and actually focus on the gameplay. I know. It's a bad habit of mine. I'm sorry. Right away, sir. I'm gonna build some probe droids? We're gonna build probe droids. Oh, right here. Because I need to know what exactly is on this planet before I just send my forces in, like, get a bunch of animals. There, it's just a war zone up here, man. Sheesh, like, there's just a lot happening. The AI has so much more money than me, too. They can do more. Alright, so our fleet looks like it's been... Our fleet's in good shape. We'll move them down to Bakura. Also, let me see if there is actual... Is there an actual, like, scroll speed... Bump this up just a tad bit. Oh yeah, that's way better. Okay. Let's scout out Kuryek. How close are we to Bakura? We're a ways out, so nothing crazy. Oh, okay. Well, we'll go. Okay. So, alright. Enough sitting on the Galactic map for 6 minutes. We're going to go ahead and invade this planet and just... get quick control over it. That's one thing, like I said, it feels like the Empire of the Hand. We're in such a remote area, nobody wants to fuck with us. Reporting. Move our troops over here, check these spots. Choose your reinforcements. What is this again? Course plotted. This is a rapid fire tank, and I think this is a Mega Macer tank. Course plotted. And then we'll put a couple of these. I didn't mean to put a vehicle turret there, but that's fine. I remove this way. Come on, guys. We're going on a field trip. Just capture the zone. What is this modifier? Oh, never mind. It's gone. Let's see what's up here. We're moving as a group. We'll leave the Mega Macer tank here. Actually, on second thought, we'll send the troops up here. Keep the tanks down here.
Yes, sir.
That's a dish. A sun, I almost said sun dish. That's a abandoned sensor array. So what do we got right here? Anti-vehicle turret. That's fine. We'll move our troops up here.
Roger.
Form up. Tank can move right over here. We secured a build pad.
Reporting in.
All right, so the moment we get, because they've got a bunch of anti-vehicle turrets up right now. That's it. They got a couple of, they have nothing else really. I don't really count those infantry turrets. We'll put this right here.
Roger that.
The Empire of the Hand's like weaponry is just so against the Geneva conventions. Like, you got freaking flame turrets and shit. Like, we're breaking so many laws right now in the real world. Alright. Reporting. Yes, sir. Let's keep this group at zero.
Entering battlefield. All weapons loaded. Copy. T4P ready. Engaging target.
I don't want to take that up from a distance. There we go. They got dicey for like 5 seconds.
Right away, sir.
Actually, yeah, we got the firepower. Go ahead and take this out. That was a bad idea. Should just let the Mega Macer tank do it, but whatever. Happens. We sacrificed an ATPT, and we still got one rapid fire tank. I do like how these have unit names now too, though. Like 202nd Division, freaking what was this? Light Combat Squad B. Like, that's cool stuff. That's really cool stuff. Let's take these guys out. Okay, we almost lost our last rapid fire tank for a hot second. I don't think that'll count. Nope, it did. We technically lost that whole unit. Rest in peace.
Building under construction.
What is this? Okay.
Beginning construction.
Okay, so now I think about it, I think your income just takes forever to come in. I didn't realize that was a feature now. They'll just build resource facilities there for now. What do we have here? A secutor. Secutor, rather. And then here, they've got a home one type. That's not good. That wasn't there before. Let's see. Is that so? Actually, this is even better because the rest of their fleet isn't here either. They moved all their frigates and just kept a home one type. Or yeah, a home one type here. Interesting. That's bad.
Reporting in.
Yes, sir. Awaiting orders. Heading out. Vigilance standing.
Let's get you over here. What is this, weak enemy?
Heavy cruiser moving out. Advancing to that position.
We'll get there.
I think there should be enough to take down a home one type. Oh, bye.
Ascendancy at the ready. Star destroyer
call. Alright, so we'll get all of our starfighters out and about. Where are you? There you go.
Star Destroyer comms open. Ready to receive orders.
I lost him. Broadside frigate here.
I lost him. Holding fire for maximum effect.
Let's get this guy out of here. I think we're a little in over our head right now. We don't really have like a hard count into the big ship right here. Alright, so we got one guy out of here. That's good. They got the starfighters. What do we got? What is this? Some. It looks like a. This is a Zinj fleet. This is a Zinj type fleet. Where are our little corvettes? Alright, so let's focus on this. We gotta get our big ship out of here, because these things are expensive. Yeah, let's get you out of here, too. Might be time to retreat. They got those turbo lasers there. Wait, we lost engines or something? Ah, shit, dude. Let's see if we can at least do some damage on it. What is he? Okay. I want to at least check out this Hulk 1 cruiser before we get out of here. Okay, just tap it in over our head. The Homeworld Cruiser made all the difference. Are you guys going to retreat or what are you going to do? There you go. Okay. Well, I guess the game's not going to end because we have no more units in the field. We didn't lose, actually, just for the record, we didn't actually lose all of these. They just retreated. Our forces retreated all the way up here. Wow, that's far. Okay, we didn't do good. We costed ourselves way more of that battle than we should have. And now we're going to have to rebuild for it. So, I think we'll save it for a true Star Destroyer. Yeah, because we can build an Ascendancy class, so we'll build up an Ascendancy. Let's see. What is our best options right here? I know this is a good carrier. Okay.
Construction complete.
Okay. I'm debating. I'm just debating. We got a lot to do, right? There's a lot to decide. We'll build a few of these. Production. Yeah, we'll do that. We'll build a few of those. And then we'll wait for our Ascendancy to finish building, and we'll make that the flagship of this fleet over here. That's a good idea. Admiral... So I guess they've been cut off from the rest of the Republic. How did they get over there? What? Bothui... What? Huh. At this point, I don't know which one to be more worried about. I mean, this is a damn good fleet. I hope they focus more on the other Imperials. Okay, we'll stop prodding them for now. We'll stop poking at them. We'll leave the New Republic alone for now, and start focusing on the other Imperial factions. Build another station right there, or a level 2 shipyard rather. Yeah, we'll leave the Republic alone for now. Iriadu is just taking, they're retaking all their territory and they lost that quickly. We got decisions, man. I'm definitely going to be creeping these ships down here, though. There's no doubt about it. Construction complete. We also need more ground units. We don't have many at all. So let's focus on that for a hot second. We can build, we'll build mining facilities on planets like that are closer to our, to like the heart of our empire. We do have a lot of vehicle factories here, so we'll build up on that for now. And then,
T2B over.
Somehow the Greater Maldred is actually still alive, which is impressive.
T2B over.
The New Republic is straight up just looking like the Rebel Alliance right now.
Assault tank reporting for duty.
I don't know what the New Republic is actually doing right now. I am thoroughly confused.
Assault tank reporting for duty.
I want to leave them alone, but at the same time, I want to poke at them so badly. We'll put an interdictor too. All these like weird hybrid Imperial tech is just so insane to me. It's very interesting. We definitely need to build this here, so I think I'm gonna do that. So we can get that 30% discount on those Star Destroyers. Let's let that sit out for a little bit. What you guys doing? You thinking about leaving us alone? Second, we'll build a hyper velocity cannon. Then we'll worry about building up that new station. Do we even have the build option for the warlord? Yeah, where can you build the warlord?
Prolipsy ready and waiting.
Is it even a build option? Yeah, I actually don't see an option to build the Warlord gunship. That's actually really interesting. Oh, we'll let the hypervelocity cannon build here for now. I could build one here. There's a lot of stuff happening. Somehow they're still surviving over here. Poor Hapes, man. Hapes is in a horrible spot. I would hate to be right there. Okay, so we can actually build cycle fleet systems now.
Building started.
Okay, so we'll let that build so we can actually get some proper ships going, or discounted ships going. The words. I think I want to build a build Bringy next. Makura is in a right position to be attacked, and so is Yaga. Yaga Minor. We're almost done, actually. Alright, yeah, we'll just save our money for more capital ships. We'll move these forces to Rigar. And just kind of turtle up here. A lot of this is going to be turtling, so I might do some back building off video, like I did with Empire War Remake. Because a lot of it's just going to be us, like, turtling up and building. Which is not high-tier quality, godly content. And we all know I'm the god of Empire War, so I gotta... So the Syndicate Destroyer is the only one that actually gets discounted. That's not a terrible thing, because it's basically a Star Destroyer. Unit in production. I don't think I've actually read the lore on this. Syndicate has been in existence for decades, and many of them have been in service with a hand. Okay. So I just realized too, the Empire of the Hand isn't necessarily part of the Triss Ascendant. Oh, that's not good. That's Kane. Kane is literally the only reason why the Pentastar alignment lives. Where's Orinda at, actually? Is Orinda in this campaign? There's Findar. Oracle. Oh, there it is. There's Orinda. Okay. Just sitting out there. Move these ships over here. That scroll speed is so much better now. I'm glad I boosted that just a tad bit. Shit, dude. What do we do? We're in a weird spot right now. What structures can we build? I'm gonna build one of these big... Actually, what is this? Combining Chiss and Imperial technology, like always, the Visvia was designed by the Empire of the Hand at the urging of Vos Parak in anticipation for the impending use of Wong Invasion. It combines the basic versatility and firepower of the Golden 2 and 3 with 4 immense tribe mega basers, each the size of a small starship, which, although they fire and rotate slowly, can cripple most targets in a single shot. So yeah, we'll build that. How's New Republic still alive, actually? Especially like out here near Contra. Syndic Star Destroyer here. Feel bad for them, man. New Republic starts with bupkis for units. Absolute bupkis. Meanwhile, the Empire of the Hand, we got our nice little pocket of the galaxy. And all these really powerful Star Destroyers. Eriadu is literally, they are pushing. So they're going in. They are literally the Empire Reborn. They are going in right now, dude. Uh-oh. There goes Bespin. I'm starting to see it like this. Eriadu is about to become the biggest threat, easily. Our station here is almost done building. That's dope. We need more vehicles, so we'll just rely on this planet for now. The Eriadu has pushed all the way to Transitory Mists. D2B over. And Silagis, which should be right around... Where is Silagis? Corpus Sector's still in touch. Silagis is... Where is Silagis? They've conquered Kuat. Like, the regular Empire is literally not doing anything. They'll probably capture Kessel. That's good. Lando has been killed. Oh, God. We don't have a heavy vehicle factory, though. That is something I just realized, so let's get that rolling. We can put one here back here in our Amarak. Oh, let me actually put these units on the ground. New Republic has lost 2 great heroes already. The Greater Maldry doesn't have a single hero left, damn near. They've lost so many heroes already. We haven't done much yet, I know, but... Like, what can we do right now? Like, everything wants to kill us. And the Republic's too easy to conquer right now. Yaga Minor, though, is actually free. I think. So I think we might hit there. My two favorite factions, man. The New Republic and the Pentastar alignment. Let's see. We'll do one more scouting mission, and then we'll probably push out. I do want to get some heavy vehicle factories going, so we'll build one of these and then get rid of the other factories and stuff there and then build a heavy vehicle factory. Like, Yeah, Great Boundary, they shouldn't have any heroes left. They should not have a single hero left at this rate. They've lost so many heroes. Okay. Not much is here orbital-wise. Ground-wise, that is a rough spot. I feel like, though, if I poke that, if I poke them just a tiny bit, they're going to go crazy. Okay. We'll try pushing down here again. We don't have a lot of ships to work with this fleet. Actually, we should be almost done building Ascendancy. We'll go down there with this Ascendancy. Because then we'll have two of them in that fleet, so. Do we get a heavy vehicle factory? No, this is our... Oh, this is our heavy vehicle factory. Okay. We'll sell that and build one of those.
Building under construction.
Let's see. These guys up here.
Enlisting soldiers.
Enlist a bunch of more soldiers. All right, we'll move down here. All right, second battle of the episode. 25 minutes in. Nice. Actually, we'll save up and build one more of one big station. There we go. Oh, there's nothing here. Catch his auto resolve? Yeah, there we go. Okay. Alright, new plan.
Right away.
The New Republic AI has to be like sweating its ass off right now. It's like shit. Alright, so four MC40s and a level 1 station. I mean, they literally have nowhere to go. I wonder where Akbar's fleet is, because they used to have a... They had a connection through Bezvin and these worlds all the way to Chardon, but they lost it, so... I don't know.
There they are!
Yeah, also, but we have this fleet outnumbered with capital ships, so... Just making sure the AI doesn't spawn any, the game doesn't spawn any... Like random rogue factions, like always.
We'll get there. Location locked. Heading out. Orders confirmed.
Coming about.
Star destroyer.
Hot damn.
Tractor beam activate.
Ready to receive orders.
Shot star destroyer at the ready.
All right, so let's just do this, because they think this is all we got. That's not the case though. Put our little interdictor back there. We'll put up our ships to broadside them with the actual weapon in the base side of those carriers we have. I'm sorry, New Republic. Oof, I'm sorry. I love you all. I promise. I love you. You guys are my favorite faction in Empire War, but I have to do this for the sake of content. For the sake of content, glory to the New Republic. One more time.
Retreat online.
I don't know why, but that voiceover sounds like freaking Kylo Ren, but better. All right, now you can retreat. Have fun. They're doing everything in their power to retreat right now. There's a few starfighters. That's a lot of Y-Wings they got away, though. Boom! Except those guys. Those guys right there are not retreating. I said, we'll stay and fight. Cool. Okay, so the New Republic no longer has a foothold in by any way, shape, or form out here. Underway. Okay, so we'll get our troops together. These guys are right here.
Heading out.
Let me move one ship back so they don't build another station right here. Ah, damn it. Alright, fuck it.
Location locked. Heading out.
Roll out.
Tactical battle imminent.
There we go. Now they can't build another station there. I'm thoroughly convinced that the Greater Maldry doesn't have a single existing hero unit at this point. There's just absolutely no way with all the losses they've taken. Nope, I'll take it back. They lost one more hero.
Training soldiers.
Need some rips for their hero roster. Their hero roster is almost non-existent now. Hillbring is looking pretty zesty. We can still build more stations here. Okay. We can build more stations here. Why? Why is Bilbringi such a fortress now? Wait, what? Move some stuff out of the way for some tanks. Alright, those go there. Move this way back, move this way here. How did the New Republic conquer anything? Literally, how the hell did they conquer Deep Space? They had to have been like on retreat or something.
Invasion commences.
Ooh, T4Bs. That's a nice little back crack.
Yes, Commander.
Alright, so we'll establish a beachhead. I like this map. Very temperate, very peaceful. Get a few of these guys in here.
Awaiting orders.
Choose your reinforcements.
Adjusting navicomputer. Course plotted.
At maximum unit capacity. Production halted.
Turret constructing.
Let's do some scouting because I don't think we can see because of the rain.
Approaching.
Construction complete.
That's a lot of tanks we got. Build a new turret. Alright, yeah, they're just getting eviscerated right now. I didn't mean to move the flame tanks up that far. Alright, back up, back up, back up, back up. Let them fall into the turrets. That's fine. Everything's fine. Everything's okay. I wonder if those troops would make it if we send them that way.
T4B mobile.
I called them more flame tanks. Am I an idiot? I just called them more flame tanks. Yeah, because fire is totally going to work on the enemy T4Bs. Let's get some turrets set up first, actually. Screw the rest. Let's get this established now. Okay. Not much I could do. Those turrets are lethal, dude. Alright, we'll just call them more rapid fire tanks. Can you garrison this? That's kind of cool. I love when people, when they're doing like map making, they mesh models together to make them look all new. Like, that's so cool. That's one thing I love about the versatility of Empire Wars map maker. There's no real like way to do things. Because Star Wars architecture always looks like absolutely absurd sometimes. That's why I love it. Alright, so we've got a bombardment now. I don't know what the hell could be back here, but we're about to find out.
Scout trooper active. Affirmative, sir. Gearing up. Scout trooper reporting. Almost there. Scanning the area.
Reporting. We're on station and ready to fire.
Can we get close to that?
We've secured
order acknowledged.
Can we take that? Yeah, we're taking it. Nice.
We captured an abandoned sensor array.
Wow, they've got a lot here. Yeah, we're here. Way more here than I actually thought. Yes. They did have five like pieces, like buildings, though. Jesus, man. Yeah, the turbo laser tower here. There's no way for us to do this without having to just bombard them to hell over and over. Alright, so we're gonna group. We're gonna call these guys number two. Move them here.
Construction complete.
Turret constructing. Reporting.
Our base is under attack.
What do I get to blow up?
Awaiting order.
That's fine. We can take care of that. Yes, send the rapid fire tanks over there. Alright, they've got a decent amount of here. They're working with a lot. They're working with a lot. Hmm. We get multiple tanks shooting. Actually, they do some damage to this. Cool. Let's see if we can get them to walk into that. They're going to overshoot it just a tiny bit. Maybe not? Oh, shit. Never mind, we got it. Let's go take this out. This thing took out both of those turrets? That's insane.
Where's my target?
Entering battle. Let's see if they can go take those guys out. Wait, did we? Oh, let's go take these guys out. Alright, let's ungarrison these troops or retake this landing point and rebuild these turrets. He's just gonna go drive them right through. Oh, nope, never mind. Doesn't really matter. Okay, we need to do something. We got another bombing run coming up. Okay. So it looks like all their tanks are gonna group up around here, maybe?
Roger that. Form up.
Yeah.
Bombers standing by. Commencing bombing run.
Maybe? We tried. We gave it our try with that one.
Combat systems are 100%
awaiting orders. Roger.
Do you have any more tanks? We have a buttload of flame tanks. I need to stop building those. Let's see if we can get these guys down here. Wait, where? Oh, right here. Duh.
Scouting area.
We secured
a
recon.
Okay.
Bombardment available. Construction complete. Bombing run available.
There we go. More tanks taken out. I think that's a good spot? Almost. Okay. I wonder if these guys can take this out.
Scout trooper active.
Yeah, I can just fly right past it. Oh, he almost got it. He almost did it. He almost did it. Almost. Alright, well. Time to just push to their forward position now. We have all the resources in the world to work with. Yeah, set these turrets on fire, baby. I wonder if they're ever going to redo the models for these units. Probably. Considering I think these are still some of the base units from back when the mod first came out. Let's go take out the heavy vehicle factory, too. Oh, no, there we go. I'm retreating now. Cool. Alright, but if that's taught me anything, no more flame tanks. We don't need flame tanks at all, really. Let's build, mortar. Okay. I think that's cool. That works. Let me get a probe droid down here. Because actually... I don't know how many spare units.
Assault tank reporting for duty. Right away,
sir. Let's move everybody over here.
Assault tank reporting
actually,
for
let's
duty.
Do this. There we go.
Construction complete.
We won't descend upon the planet. We won't descend upon Endor just yet. Because we have no immediate threat.
Let's move out.
Empire's conquered Kessel. The New Republic is becoming more and more desperate by the day. Let's build a trigger yard there.
Vehicle in production.
Couple of probe droids.
Enemy fleet approaching.
Oh shit. Oh my lord. They are prepared to invade us. I'm gonna save first. I think I'm gonna stop here because as cucky as it is to do that, I feel like that battle is gonna be extremely drawn out, and it gets some anticipation for the next video. So yeah, I think we're gonna stop here for now, guys, and fight the Pentastar alignment at the very beginning of the next episode. Don't hate me. Please like the video still and all that shit. And if you're new still, please subscribe. I still love you all. Yeah, in the next episode, we'll fight the Pentastar alignment and we'll continue our crusade, because this episode's been kind of dry. And it's kind of lame to have the entire video be 40 minutes long of nothing and then one big thing, I think. So, in my opinion, that makes sense. If you hate me, I'm sorry. I love you still. And I will buy you gifts later. But in any case, guys, I'll see you in the next episode. May the force be with you all. Peace.